Dear friends, Namaste, and that's from me, way in front of you. First, today here I shall be telling you about free radicals. Now friends, remember, free radicals are our worst enemies. They are the cause of most of the degenerative diseases like cancer, Alzheimer's, diabetes, Parkinson's, liver disorders, kidney disorders, multiple sclerosis, and several other degenerative diseases. Now friends, free radicals are those molecules which have one electron missing. Now in our body there are millions of molecules. There are some molecules which have one electron missing. A molecule to be complete should have two electrons. So these are the unstable molecules in our system. Now in order to complete themselves, they go and attack the DNA of the nearby cell and distort the DNA. What happens in return is another free radical is formed, and that goes ahead and destroys the DNA of the other cell. So that's how a chain reaction begins in our system. And free radicals are the cause of most of the degenerative diseases. You can say that they are our worst enemies. There are several causes of free radicals. Let me tell you about the 15 main sources of free radicals. You can see this chart right here in front of you, and here I've spoken about the 15 main sources of free radicals. The first is normal metabolic processes, but that does not account for too much of free radicals. The second is processed foodstuffs. The third is bakery products. The fourth is deep-fried foodstuffs. The fifth is charcoal grilled meat. The sixth is excessive intake of iron. The seventh is smoking and passive smoking. The eighth is alcohol. The ninth is unnecessary x-rays. The tenth is excessive pollution. 11th is processed meat. 12th is red meat. 13th is excessive exposure to sunlight. 14th is chemicals and pesticides. And 15th, a very, very major cause of free radicals, and that is stress and anger. So friends, these are the major causes of free radicals. Remember, try to avoid free radicals, because free radicals are your worst enemies. If you want a disease-free body, you've got to try to avoid free radicals. Friends, let me tell you here myself that food therapy plays a very important role in the healing process. There's a concept of food therapy that free radicals are your worst enemies and antioxidants are your best friends. Friends, let me tell you here that I myself suffered from cancer 3 times. Pranayama, food therapy and meditation helped me to get new life. So friends, practice pranayama, practice food therapy and practice meditation and you will get a disease-free body. Friends, you're most welcome to get in touch with me directly. My personal cell number is 099-101-78140. And my website is www.ramneekvig.com. I'll spell it out for you. It is www.ramneekvig.com. So friends, that is Ramneek Vig signing off. And do have a great day ahead.